Good morning to my fellow Dominicans overseas and back home. I am so troubled and disturbed this morning from the news I'm hearing back home. This is so unreal and it is so unfair. If you are going to vote, please choose the party that you're voting for and do not try to make trouble for yourself and for the person you are representing, because it reflects on them when you behave badly out there, trying to block roads and do different stuff. All you need to do is just pray to the Lord and have Him direct you to the right path where you should go and who you should vote for. It's not good to fight and force with people that you are living close to, like your neighbors, your friends, your co-workers, because when elections are over, you are still going to find that person tomorrow and you may be bashful to look at them in the face because of what you did. So please be wise and make the right decision. I know I am not back home. I have become a citizen of another country, but it does not change the fact when I look at my passport and it says I am a US citizen, but my place of birth have never changed. It says that I was born in Dominica. So that's why I am concerned about my island and my family is back there. Please, if you were in other countries and you behaved that badly, you would have been arrested for doing the stuff that you are doing, because those are criminal acts. I know you may not be happy with me saying that, but the people that call themselves Christians and they're encouraging you all to behave badly and to behave uncomely, it is not fair. You all should behave yourselves, because it's going to reflect back on the country. Now I am here away from home and everybody comes to me and tell me about what's going on back home, because I am never ashamed to say that I'm a Dominican. Please don't let me have to start to say that I'm from a different country. Please respect yourselves and pray. Go down on your knees and make the right decisions. It bothers me and it hurts me deep inside. That's why I had to come out here and do this video. Don't let us feel so bad in other countries, and don't let people have to judge us because of your bad behaviors. It's an election. Every whatever years that you all have election, it's the same thing. Please just take my advice and just pray and ask the Lord to guide you. God is the ultimate leader. He has never given up on His children. Jesus is our Savior and He would save you from anything. All you need to do is pray. Prayer changes things. Have a wonderful and blessed day. And please don't forget, make the right decision on December 6th and start behaving yourself as of now. Thank you.